If you are experiencing hair loss, flaky strands, or your hair simply looks like it's never going to grow in length, rest assured, there are a few ways to improve its condition and make it grow like crazy, while also improving other aspects of your health. Try the next two recipes using natural, cheap ingredients you can find in your kitchen and enjoy their benefits as soon as you can. Honey and lemon. Ingredients: 1 kilo honey, 4 lemons, 3 garlic cloves, 200 grams flaxseed oil. How to prepare? Peel, wash and cut both the garlic and lemons into pieces and blend them together. Next, pour the honey and flaxseed oil over the blend and stir together until you obtain a nice, smooth paste. Store the compound in the fridge and start taking 1 tablespoon 3 times a day, half an hour before eating each of your meals. In a few months' time, the positive results will be noticeable, but make sure not to skip this routine and be consistent. If you are wondering why and how this will work, here are a few of every ingredient's benefits for both hair and eyesight. Garlic has high components of vitamin C, selenium, and quercetin, which fight eye problems and sharpen vision. Along with selenium, garlic also contains sulfur, which stimulates the hair follicles and keeps the hair shafts fortified and strong. Honey, having antibacterial and anti-inflammatory properties, fights eye infections and issues of the cornea. When used on the hair, it traps moisture, preventing breakage and stimulating hair growth. Lemon. Being rich in vitamin C, it helps eyesight, fighting cataracts, and helps with dry eyes. When used on hair, the citric acid eliminates dandruff. Flaxseed oil. It contains dietary fiber, which prevents dry eyes and fights macular degeneration, blurry vision. It strengthens hair strands, fights deformation of dandruff, prevents hair loss, and keeps your hair strong, shiny, and full of life. Onion juice mask. Ingredients: 1 white, medium-sized onion, 2 tablespoons coconut oil, 1 to 2 tablespoons rose water, and a few drops of essential oil. The last two ingredients are optional, but if you want to cut a little from the specific onion smell, they will be of great help. How to prepare? Chop the onion in small pieces and add it to the blender with the coconut oil and the rose water and or essential oil. Blend until you get a fine paste. If the mixture is too dry, you can add some water and mix again. Depending on your preference, you can squeeze the juice through a clean cloth or you can use the paste. The results will be as good no matter what. Massage the paste or juice you obtained into the scalp and keep it on for 1 to 2 hours. Rinse everything off with shampoo and warm water. Use this mask 3 to 4 times a week on alternating days and enjoy the results in just 2 months. This amazing mask is perfect for hair loss and hair regeneration, providing hydration and nourishment to the scalp. Why does it work? Because the main ingredient, onion juice, also contains dietary sulfur, which is found in keratin too, one of the components of hair. Besides, onions are full of antioxidants, have antimicrobial properties, and their juice can help fight scalp infections and strengthen hair follicles. Coconut oil helps with hair growth and hydrates the scalp while enforcing the hair strands to be thicker and stronger in the long run. Although growing your hair can feel like it's taking forever, if you follow a special routine and take care of it daily, you'll see results soon.